Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Genshin Impact video, guys. Today we're going to be looking at the new event that's currently out on Asia, not for Europe or North America yet, but we're just going to take a look at it. So these are all the enemies that we have to defeat. Looks okay. Complete the plunging trial once, gives you 70 Primogems. Anyways, let's just go to the challenge, see what it is. Ooh, okay. So these are the characters that are currently available for this challenge. I wonder what kind of teams you guys are going to make. So the first thing that comes to mind after I see this is I want to use KEQING because I don't have her built on my account. And maybe even Mora. Kind of want to try Amber. But yeah, I also want to try Sucrose as well. So let's just try it. Keep in mind, Elemental Resonance does not apply in here, so yeah, just have that in mind. I also want to use Jin Yan just because I don't really have her built, but we kind of need a healer, so maybe we use Noelle instead. Yeah, I mean, this is fine. I'm not really looking for any elemental reaction here, or else I would have gone with a melt comp with maybe Amber and Diona, or Jin Yan Diona. But I'm not really looking for that. I'm just gonna try these characters. Oh wait, it's a plunging attack. Alright, I think we remove Sucrose or Albedo. Alright, so this is how it's gonna look. Hold the 5 stars and Noelle. Kinda boring. Alright, how about we remove you? We're gonna remove Mora. Add maybe, let's add Jin Yan. I don't really have Jin Yan built at all, so I kind of want to try her out. Alright, there it is. In the trials, you must activate all the ancient runes. Ancient runes are the key to unlocking the final challenge. Okay. You can choose from various challenges and benedictions. Mechanics within the trials. Rejuvenation, Blunder, Godspeed, Everlasting. There are automated weapon systems that will detect and attack any intruders. Am I the intruder? Assuming I am. Alright. Alright, there we go. Okay. I'm very interested to see how this will work. So there's animal stuff, also you can play. Woohoo! Alright, she's not fizz built. So. Okay. See how much damage this does. She is so fun, dude. Like, yes, she's not the strongest character, but she is so fun to use. Okay, this is way too easy. This was way too easy. But yeah, you have so much time to do whatever, so it doesn't really matter where you go. Amen. The red light beams in the sky indicate the direction. Oh, where are they? I see. All right. I mean, this is pretty easy overall. I have had zero difficulty with anything. My health is always top. This has to be one of the easiest challenges ever. I'm assuming like Mihoyo did this just for people to try out these new characters, and well, they look really good. And I'm assuming that's what they want to happen. They just want them to look really good. So people would want to, you know, try to get them. Even with all these new characters coming out and stuff, they're trying to like, oh, here you go, try out these characters in case you actually, you know, enjoy them. I feel like that's a good thing. Especially on Mihoyo's part. But overall, I feel like they could have done a better job with this dungeon, making it more difficult. But it is what it is. There's a lot of like casual players in the game, including me. And I don't know, I'm kind of like enjoying this, trying out a new character, whatever it may be. It's kind of fun. Oh, why is my stamina cap? Oh, never mind. I thought it was. This was no way this was the final challenge. It's way too easy. Alright, that makes more sense. I do like the rotation though that they have going on here. Not just like the characters I use or whatever it may be. Just like the energy recharge for these characters, really, really smooth. So I kinda like that a lot. Alright, there it is. That was fun. I genuinely enjoyed it. Tried out a new character. Well, plenty of new characters. Genshin, KEQING. Very fun to use. Overall, free gems, you know, can't really complain with a free gem, you know what I mean? Free gem, more heroes with, more Mora, so yeah. Oh, okay, so we gotta do a lot of these challenges. This is the healing trial. Injuries that are hard to avoid will accumulate here. Place characters with healing abilities into the team to make it fight go easier. Oh, is it just the same ones? No. Well, I mean, that was that, right? That took, like, no time at all. I kind of just, like, was running around trying to find the best runes or whatever, but... I mean, this was really easy. I feel like... you would only do this for the... for the gems, right? 70 gems? Like, I thought it was really fun at the very beginning, but... And then I found out it's like the same characters. If they change this every now and then, that'd be pretty good. But they don't, which kind of sucks. But yeah, it is what it is. We tried out every character except for Diona. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, hit that like button. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. See you guys in the next video very soon. Goodbye.